You know, in India, horror genre has not got its due. But Hollywood, they have been up there in the mark. So, do you think this is going in that direction? Ghoul will take it to that direction?
I think we'll be very happy if it goes into the direction, in that direction, sort of more than Hollywood, just global. You know, globally, that people would be able to watch it for what it is. You know, it's like an entertaining horror, thriller, action, very, very particular, like plot-driven story.
It is a very interesting story. It's a it is very thriller. It is, it just plays with your like head, and it's horror. So I think this is something we haven't seen, and I'm very excited that how people are gonna react.
Do you think twice when the script came ki horror hai kya kare karna hai chahiye ki nahi?
Arey, in my life, yaar, I'm always like screaming here and there. Ek rat aa jata hai, main chilla deta hu. So you know, I'm very.
Kitna dar lagta hai?
Oh. So I'm correct for this. You do, just throw me inside the dark room and I'm gonna scream.
What about you? Are you scared of things?
Yeah, I'm very scared of things actually. But I also love the thrill. So
I make sure, high, no?
I love the high. Yeah, yeah. Absolutely love thrillers. And horror, I just make sure that I'm not sleeping alone.
Tell me a little bit about your characters.
I'm playing Colonel Dakuna, Sunil Dakuna. And he's a colonel, and he's a absolutely patriotic, you know, can die for his country and everything. And the Nida, the new recruit, comes in, and he has absolute full faith on Nida, and then how everything goes absolutely upside down.
I want to know, as actors, what goes on in your head when you have to react to things?
Like, for example, there's a shot where I tap Mahesh on the shoulder and he turns and he's scary looking. Now there's makeup and everything. You have to make believe, no? I mean, of course, in that shot, I actually got scared because I was in a dark room. It was like really silent, and I had to find him. And he turned, and it was just, I just got really scared.
Actually, what happened? It was very claustrophobic. The entire place we were shooting. It was basement, and it was raining all the time. And after like entire like 10 hours of shoot. You get home and you there is heaviness, you know, you feel that.
But on the set, is it the environment also like that?
No, we were not.
It's very funny.
Horror is actually quite funny because happens is that there are these crazy things happening around you. You know, like looking at people's makeup and like looking, how are you going to do this and how are we going to do this? It's very exciting.
Sometimes things get like a little tense, you know, one scene you do, because I did like one scene so many times and I was like, so the instinct is, just to react opposite way, you know?
Yeah.
So everyone's are laughing. Small little joke and people are laughing. So oh, thank God. Thank God there are people and they are laughing. So everything is real actually. I have a huge problem of I can't control my laugh. Yeah. And then there was some joke happened and
I remember the joke also, but it's not relevant to the story.
Relevant, yeah. And we were just laughing.
Actually, I was not even in the shot. They were taking the other angle. I remember sitting, so he just stopped the shot and said, Radhika, get out. So I was like, fine, I'll go out.